The second construction that you're responsible for knowing on your test is the construction of the perpendicular bisector. First thing you need to do is put the center of your compass on point C and stretch out your compass past the halfway mark. You're going to make an arc above the line and an arc below the line. You can make one continuous arc if you prefer that. Then do the same thing using the same setting on the other side. Make an arc above the line and an arc below. Where they intersect, you're going to use your straight edge to connect those. And this is your construction of the perpendicular bisector.